Oh, fuck. It's recording. Howdy, welcome back to Gen Zero. Damn you. Fucked. Come, suka! Battle of the Damned. Anybody else? Just asking for a friend. Anybody else? I kicked some metal motherfucker ass, let me tell you that right now. High explosive, dual purpose, good for purposes. Should have used this, forgot I had it, whatever. Ho-ho! He taught us to turn those middle motherfuckers to scrap. His name was Connor. John Connor. Your unborn son, Sarah.
Love that movie. It's a good movie.
you're letting me out. Army of the Damned. I don't care what they say about us anyway. No, I don't care about that. Thank you. metal motherfucker somewhere. Down, Zuka! How much do I have of this? That's 6. Cool. Old-fashioned way. He did the mash, the monster mash. He did the mash, it was a graveyard smash. The maestro mash.
Where you mash your maestros.
Didn't I complete the whole game? There's no zombies. No, this isn't 7 days. There's no bad guys in here. So. Dude, can you cooperate, please? Wow, I'm trying to open up
something and it's just being a bitch.
Compensating for what? Heyo! I'm hearing gas. It must be completing the Führer's work down here. Oh my god, I hate how fucking dark it is. I literally cannot see a goddamn thing at all. Dude, you open that big case, you expect a firearm of some kind. Cries an American. Yeah, imagine firing a rocket in this place. The ultimate CQC weapon, a rocket launcher down a long-ass hallway. Bring in the rocket launcher. fire automat Kalashnikov. That Florida control point, not Flota control point. I saw Mauser. Metal jacket. Weight 22. 13. Thank you. greatest who ever lived. Yeah, I think that's good. Got to get to high ground. We'll collude all this later. That's down. We need to go up. It's not an elevator, it's a Wonkavator. The factory's yours, Charlie. You can move in immediately. Oh, Grandpa Joe. Yes, him too. Your whole family. Why don't you bring them all? And Charlie, don't forget about what happened to the man who suddenly got everything he ever wanted. What's that? He lived happily ever after. All you need is money to be happy. Anybody who says otherwise is retarded. You're never going to be happy unless you have food on the table, a nice place for you to do your shit, being allowed to do whatever you want, consequence-free. Shit like that, you know, man. Just the essentials of living in life. Never going to be happy unless you're just free, and money is the only thing that can do that for you. Sure, there's family and whatnot, but there's no point to family if you can't provide for them. AI-76. Kalishnikov. Automat Kalishnikov. Eight millimeter. Kind of spooked me a little.
If this was a 60s, I wish they had a full auto FAL. Like, if they added 308 as a caliber into this game, there's so much more that they could do. Realistically, they could add the M60. Well, the whole point of this game was, like, Swedish-only weapons, right? So if they just add a bunch of recognizable weapons, it takes away the point of the game. Never mind. Though they do have to add more damaging rounds, because if I'm relying on this and I run out of high explosive dual purpose, then I'm just slamming rounds into a unit until he finally comes in. Dude, I remember having like a 15-20 minute robot fight in which I slamming gun after gun after gun down their damn throat. Police. Fuck the police, straight from the underground. I'm glad all these cops died. What has the police ever done for the colored people or the black community? Persons of color. Anyone on the goddamn rainbow, even, dude, if they saw a purple people eater, I bet they shoot first, ask questions later. Doesn't matter if they don't exist or not, it's the principle, and if you get the principle, then good, if you don't, well, fuck you. I've only had one good interaction with a police officer. Instead of talking about the negative, let's talk about something good. I've had a bunch of interaction with police officers. I was a troubled kid, but troubled, as they say, but I was walking home from work one day. And my ride didn't show up to get me from work. I was working at UPS at the time. And the only way home was through a freeway. And I signed up for extra work assignment that day. Man, that was some hell. I signed up for extra work assignment that day because I needed the extra cash. So I had to be home in like 3 hours. I had to walk along the freeway, and some officer showed up. And it's like, hey, you can't be walking on the freeway. Well, and I was like, I just got off work and I didn't have a ride. I have two legs, I might as well go somewhere. And he's like, why don't I give you a ride? And he was very nice. We had a long talk and chat about life. He was very nice. Cool. I never got his name, though. Really should have. You know? But, like, it's giving me an outlook and a half on life, I guess. That's my only good interaction with police officers. Anything else is just like, fuck these guys. There are still good cops, but most of them are bad. The only reason that cops were seen as good way back in the 50s and 60s was because racism was socially acceptable. Though I've met one good police officer, so I know there's more out there. They're not all bad guys. They're not all bad guys. Weapons, collectible, mission. Okay, I have everything here, so everything else I just cannot give a fuck about. Drop the kegger of resources. Stendo mag. Cops are just bacon waiting to be fried. You know what? You know what Allah says about pigs? They're to be killed on sight like lizards and snakes. Although I like lizards and snakes, I just don't want to hurt them.
so much easier to run, replacing this pain with something more. 71. I can literally just do this. And it wouldn't even affect my overall ammo. I can just stop giving a fuck. Hundo percent of 250 XP, 250. I get these 350. Is this a tank destroyer? It has a fixed turret. Or just some, like, shitty tank made by Swedes. Assembled at, like, IKEA factory or some shit. But the MP5 is a German machine gun. If it's purely Swedish weapons, why do they have that? By that logic, then they should add 308 and some 308 guns. Kalashnikov. Say, can you see by the dawn's early light? What's that handle for? You're just supposed to, like, hold the handle as you shoot. Gotcha. These cars' battery will eventually die. I gotta carry 10 kilos left. Gasolina.
Wish I could get in via bombing the fence. It looks like the truck driver was shot, which made him drive right through this. Hund. Dude, I don't want to update. Why are you always in the way? We should call him Koenig Stallhund. But I'll figure this out. I want to thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed. See you next one. Good day.